Hallo ihr Lieben und herzlich willkommen zurück hier auf meinem Kanal zu einer weiteren Runde Afterparty. Ich freue mich wieder über euer Einschalten und ich hoffe, ihr habt genauso viel Lust wie ich, weiter dieses Spiel zu spielen. Wir sind im letzten Part ja diesen beschwerlichen Weg hier nach unserer ersten Disco. Oh, ich bin völlig durch heute. Nach unserem ersten Barbesuch sind wir hier diesen beschwerlichen Weg rauf zu Satans Hütte gelaufen. Und da sind wir stehen geblieben. Wie immer eine kleine Vorwarnung natürlich für auch neue Leute, die jetzt erst dazu schalten. Das Spiel ist komplett auf Englisch. Subtitles sind an. Also Untertitel sind an. Es ist doch an manchen Stellen ziemlich schwer zu verstehen. Ich hatte gesagt, ich probiere es zu übersetzen, aber ich schaff's halt einfach nicht so schnell, wie die quatschen. Es macht, aber es ist jetzt sehr schwer. Wir probieren jetzt erstmal bei Satan auf die Party zu kommen. Wir stehen hier vor seiner dicken.
What's Bicker? It's the social media down here. Look at your phone, it comes pre-installed. There, see? You can get good info on what's going on in hell.
Yo, what's the commercial say?
Geotagged, user specific.
It's a nice way to distract from the perpetual torment.
Or to just post pictures of your pets lying in sunlight.
Cool. Thanks for the tip.
Yeah, no problem. Now back of the line before I cut you.
Hey, it's Milo and Lola. Still on that mission to get out of hell, huh? I'll just be going into the party now with my special VIP invitation. Aren't you coming? Oh, wait. You can't.
Hey, can we go in with you? You can, like, mentally torture us in there if you want.
Can we just go in with you? You can, like, mentally torture us in there if you want. Laugh at him, ladies.
Look, screw that thing, Lola. Let's just check Bicker and find other people with a spare invite.
Okay, also wir haben gerade erfahren, dass es hier sowas wie Twitter,
cool.
Facebook
Look,
gibt. Das nennt sich Bicker.
I see two of them.
Hier gibt's auch Posts.
We only need one.
Whatever. We'll take what we can get.
There's a demon who says he needs help apprehending someone.
Okay.
And a woman, Linda, who says she has an invite to give away. She just wants someone to get her a drink. This'll be downright easy.
Awesome. Let's get back to Sam and track down these fools.
Okay, Tab. Wir sollen Tab drücken. Eine Karte. Aha. Wo? First and... Was sollen wir jetzt aber auswählen hier? Aha. Ich glaube, das sind die verschiedenen Inseln der neuen Ringe. Wir haben hier sogar Social Media. Hier haben wir Bicker. Got a big piercing. Ah ja. Okay, so ein paar funny Posts. Fotos haben wir sogar auch. Okay. Ich würde jetzt aber gerne wieder zurück zur Map. Jetzt. Ich schätze mal, hier, wo die Ausrufezeichen sind, sind unsere nächsten Missionsziele. Dann fahren wir jetzt erstmal zu Bobby Line Park. Here, anybody wanna go to Satan's party tonight? One spare VIP ticket if you help me catch somebody. First come, first serve. Okay, get an invite from a demon named Fila. Aha. Das ist gut. Kann ich das jetzt irgendwie auswählen? Ich glaube nicht. Ich glaube, wir müssen dann wieder zurück zum Taxi. Wir können ja nochmal hier... Ah ja, okay.
Is this the VIP entrance?
Hier kommen wir natürlich nicht
what
vorbei.
Gave it away? Was it the everything? Move to the side if you don't have passes.
All we want to do is talk to Satan. That is it. Bada bing, bada boom. It'll be like we were never standing here bothering you.
It's going to really feel like you were never standing here bothering me when you leave and I forget you exist.
Okay. Looks like those guys weren't kidding. I think we need to get an invite.
You do.
Yep.
Yep, we should regroup with Sam, figure out our next step. This is a dead
okay.
end.
Okay.
It is.
All right.
Also, wir kommen nicht vorbei. Wir müssen zurück zu Sam. Sam ist ja unsere Taxifahrerin.
Want to go all the way to the bottom or take the long way?
Take a floor at a time or the way
Express,
down.
Please. The full ride.
You got it. Headed down.
Einmal bis nach unten.
Watch your feet.
Wir müssen also jetzt auf zwei weitere Inseln. Wir fangen einfach heute an mit dem VIP-Ticket, was wir kriegen können von einem Dämon. Gegen eine wahrscheinlich einfache Aufgabe. Zwinker, zwinker. So. Und wir fahren mal wieder mit unserem Taxi. Die Schlange ist echt lang.
So, all partied out? Normally people are more covered in blood and viscera. But far be it for me to tell you how to live. We didn't even get in. There's a line around the fucking world back there.
But we have a plan though. There's some people have invites and some people have spares. So
you wanted to get invited to cut the line. Yeah, I don't need the damn transcript. Whose tree do you want to shake first?
There's a demon in Bobolin Park who says he needs help catching somebody.
But there's also a human woman who just wants a drink.
But we know it can't just be that, or else it would have already been done. So
classic case of too many good ideas. It's like 3 years long. Guess you got some picking to do.
Na gut, Bobolin Park wird unser nächstes Ziel.
Let's do the demon guy. Sounds like he needs help. It'd be nice to do something good at the same time, right? Maybe we're gonna track down a mass murderer or something.
I'm kind of hoping it's not that, but yeah, sure.
Ich weiß doch gar nicht, ob wir beide Aufgaben machen müssen.
Looks at the school. I wouldn't worry about it. But maybe I'm wrong. I usually am.
What school?
There's a school in hell.
Let's leave the spoilers till your second playthrough.
What does that mean?
Let's leave all the annoying questions till then too, okay? Next stop, Bobolin Park.
Auf geht's mal wieder mit unserer wilden Taxifahrt. Ich hoffe, es bleibt diesmal nicht hängen. Ah, es sieht ganz gut aus.
So, Sam, you said there's a school here?
Yeah, the Nastron School of Physical Suffering and Mental Anguish. Go Wildcats! It's where demons learn how to hurt meat puppies like you most effectively. More pertinent to your personal predicament, it looks like your little soon-to-be friend fella works there in Bobolin Park. It's also where you guys just were.
What's Bobolin Park like? You know, when people aren't being processed.
It's just your typical college town. Every spring, the students dress the trees up in goat carcasses. Every fall, the slime moat's set on fire. Nothing too unusual. Picture South Bend. But without all the secret Nazis.
I think at our school they'd sometimes hang, like, socks from mailboxes, so, yeah, pretty similar.
Radio, almost a bobolin. Hold on to something, the tides can be a little choppy coming in.
Okay, thanks for the info.
Well, Merry fucking Christmas. And, just remember that when you sign for the tip.
Okay, also Bobolin Park ist sowas wie, wenn ich es richtig verstanden habe, so, wie so eine Studenteninsel. Da ist irgendwie eine Schule. Also Highschool.
Remember?
Yeah, I remember.
Remember that? When you were processed?
Yes, we remember.
Of course you do. You don't forget a thing like that. Your first promenade through hell. All right. The guard post is up there, right above the bookstore. It's usually more busy on a what day is it? Tuesday? But, you know, whatever. It's your story.
Also wir sind auf jeden Fall anscheinend auf der Anfangs Insel wieder zurück, wie wir sehen hier.
We're actually here. I'm having second thoughts.
Why?
Because we picked a damn demon over a human being. Like, I know Sam seems cool, but it feels like we're choosing a movie with subtitles when we just need something to fall asleep to. But I was just saying, like, I hope fellas neat and everything, but trying to get a demon to help reads like an unnecessary risk. Like, why make this harder than it has to be? Right?
Yeah, you're just a little steamed because we picked my plan over yours.
Yeah, what a crazy-ass plan. Getting a woman a drink. What was I thinking?
Well, come on. You know that was more than a job to the
okay,
ATM.
Also müssen wir uns effektiv zwischen den Beinen entscheiden.
To be a repeat of March Madness.
Oh, come on.
Spricht halt eigentlich dafür, für ein zweites Mal durchspielen.
Serpico would have let some of those... Jack Smoker had a broken leg.
Um herauszufinden, was dann bei dem anderen passiert.
On time?
I was good at my job, okay? Jefferson Junior High didn't know what to do with all of my shine.
Okay, let's just see what's going on and hope this fella guy's not on like a coffee break.
Aber wir haben uns jetzt dazu entschieden. Dem Demon zu helfen.
Ah, I think it's a bookstore. That's nice that they still let people read.
Yeah, check out the window display. Oh, looks like a lot of self-help books about dating, autobiographies from ex-senators, and, what's Irene Eidsley?
It's probably best we don't know.
Jetzt müssen wir anscheinend auf jeden Fall... Aber wir laufen erstmal ein bisschen.
Oh, this place again. Why does everything here smell like damp socks?
Don't worry, we're not gonna end up like... What was that guy's name again?
Which guy?
The guy that robbed those liquor stores.
I don't even know what you're talking about.
The guy that... Oh, never mind. You were probably distracted by the fact that we are dead and in hell.
Das sieht mir irgendwie... Ich hoffe, ich laufe richtig hier. Aber wahrscheinlich müssen wir... Wahrscheinlich müssen wir eher hoch. Entweder hat sie es uns sogar gesagt, oder ich habe es einfach verpasst, dass wir hoch müssen. Aber scheint gerade die logischste Konsequenz zu sein, dass wir einfach mal nach oben gehen. Gehen wir wieder zurück zu den Wurzeln.
I'm trying to get out of here, but
campus security. Hopefully that's our guy on the phone.
I need to find the asshole first, Felicia.
Da ist er.
Radamanthus was very clear about. I know an invite to Satan's is. I'll get invited again. I'm employee of the month like every other week. Look, as soon as I figure out which dick and balls it is, I'll run out there and pick you up, okay? I would be working on it right now, but I'm talking to you. Okay, I'll call you back when it's done.
So, wir sind wieder zurück. Ich musste leider gerade noch mal ein Stück hier rausschneiden. Sorry für den harten Cut. Das Spiel hat sich mal wieder aufgegangen. Ich konnte nicht, nachdem das Telefonat beendet war, mit ihm hier quatschen. So wie jetzt anscheinend. Weil das ist ja unser Guy, den wir suchen.
Pardon me?
Also habe ich es neu geladen, das Spiel. Hängt sich bei mir immer einige Male auf hier.
Okay, you two. I know the sacks smell bad, but you can't just...
We're not... No. Are you fella? Because we're here for the spare invite to Satan's party, your, bicker post.
Oh, that. Well, yeah, I'm the guy you want.
Great. I'm Lola. This is Milo.
Uh-huh. You look a little young. Random question. Were you the detectives on Earth? Oh, killed by a serial killer in a game of cat and mouse?
Oh, waren wir natürlich.
I only know what cops are like from the TV we get here.
Yes, detectives. Very, very, very good detectives.
Well, I've never met a detective before, but you sure talk the talk. I just need a little help with a work thing. I'll explain on the way.
On the way to what?
Feisty's, the, well, they call it a sports bar, but it's really just a rat hole with six half-broken TVs and 20 IPAs.
So a sports bar?
Oh, sorry. We sort of skipped introductions. I'm Fella. I run campus security here at Nastrand. The job's easy enough. Mostly catching example humans the teachers use to show students where to shove cattle prods. But recently, it's been the opposite problem. Some assholes have been sneaking into hell, and the fuckers are still alive!
What?
Oh yeah, these 20-something pre-med idiots will put themselves into comas to vacation here. Does a real number on the gateways.
Wait, that's actually, like, possible? You can come to hell when you're still alive?
Oh yeah, definitely. This place only locks one way, you know, metaphysically speaking. Anyway, this morning, Debbie down in dispatch told me the head count's off. One too many. I've already checked the grounds, so it's gotta be one of the folks at Feisty's.
So why don't you just go in and get him, or her?
Because these Waldos are tricky. They know what I look like now. I need someone on the inside. A human to pick him out. And you two are just human enough to pass. You are... you are humans, right? I'm not talking to like a tree right now.
Okay, that makes enough sense, but how are we supposed to pick him out?
by using the tools of the security guard. Guile, gumption, a photographic memory, and, I'm forgetting the last one, but it's probably like a big flashlight. So, you detectives want to help me out or not?
If it gets us into Satan's, we're your people.
Oh, thank you, gods.
Wir müssen anscheinend einen Lebendigen in der Hölle fangen.
Won't be a tick.
Sprich, es ist anscheinend möglich, als lebendiger Mensch in der Hölle irgendwie reinzukommen. Und da hat sich wohl einer reingeschlichen und den sollen wir jetzt irgendwie einfangen.
Hey, it's the Nastron school mascots. A leopard, a lion, and a she-wolf.
Established at the onset of humanity's axial age to combat ignorance of the flabby creature's quickening development. I wonder if they let people take classes.
Ich klicke mich hier mal so zwischendurch durch, damit ich alles so mitnehmen kann für euch. Wir gehen anscheinend jetzt erstmal hier in diese Sportsbar. Feisties. Da, wo wir am Anfang auch herkamen.
Here we are. Before we go in, I've gone ahead and pre-prepared a backstory. A cover story, if you will. You two are blasphemers from the plain of Burning Sand, come to try out their hot wings, and I am, well, self-explanatory, really. I'm your child. Your dead child you made with your bodies.
Mm-hmm.
While you were still living, of course, but you...
I'm, sorry, fella, but I'm not really, just how does this make sense?
Yeah, are there really babies in hell? Wouldn't they just, like, get a pass?
No one really gets a pass for being a selfish, narcissistic sociopath. Babies get the fucking express lane here.
But...
And last but not least, we should have a password, just in case things go wrong and we have to regroup. Like, what about...
The falcon has left the nest. Perfect.
Oh, yeah, cool. That's makes us sound like we're Georgian spies or something.
Okay. Anything else?
No, not that I can think of. You guys seem legit, though. Thanks for helping me out.
Yeah, sure.
We should, like, get a drink after this, right? We should hang out. To be entirely candid, it's been a slow period, socially speaking, for me. A lot of times I talk into my phone when it's not even on. I like to pretend there's someone on.
Na klar, gehen wir mit ihm eintrinken.
Sure. Yeah.
Okay, well, we'll circle back on that one later. That's fine. Well, whenever you're set, let's go get this tourist.
Na dann, machen wir das mal. Schauen wir mal, wie wir den Touristen kriegen, der sich hier mit in die Hölle geschlichen hat.
Whoa, okay, so this is what this place looks like during normal hours?
Yeah, this actually used to be a pretty cool dive bar called the Fowler's Snare. Got made into a Feisties when the owner tried possessing a puzzle box and got stuck. They do make good cauliflower nuggets, but chain bars give me the fucking creeps. I'll meet you at the bar. We should get a drink first.
Drink ist immer gut. Und Jason läuft hier auch rum.
Holy shit! Felatio!
Oh, shit.
It's you, isn't it? What
the
fuck, man?
The Falcon has left the nest!
We're already pulling the ripcord? We just got here!
Yeah, well, I didn't know this disguise was so shoddy! Just, you're detectives! You said so yourself! And why would you lie about something so trivial? Find the person that doesn't belong. I'll be right outside when you're done.
Okay.
Hey, Felatio! Why you dressed up like that, you big fucking weirdo?
Ah, genau meine Sprache. Wunderbar. Wir besorgen uns erstmal einen Drink. Definitiv. Definitiv.
Welcome to Feisties. Please notice and appreciate all of our playful doodads and shit on the walls. Now what are you pups in the mood for?
Wir hätten hier Sports Fanatic. Bang bang. The hard stuff. Nochmal ein Liquid. Nochmal ein Liquid und ein Cheeseball. Okay. Nein. Ich möchte Bang bang.
Bang bang.
One bang bang coming up.
Nothing better than watching the playoffs with some bros and bang bang. Really brings out my sports fanatism. Wie auch immer. Ihr wisst, was ich meine. Ihr könnt selber lesen. Sorry for my bad English. aber war ein schweres Wort.
Alright, alright. Attention everybody. Look, I know, finding ourselves in hell. It's a bit of a bummer. Boo! I certainly wish Michelle and I could have gotten married before our party bus plummeted over that cliff, but let's not let our untimely deaths ruin what could still be the best bachelor's party of all time. Woo!
Alright, let's get to investigating. Maybe we should talk to Charlie first.
Okay.
Let's sniff out the meddler. But it takes less than 10 minutes.
Hey, after you.
Wir haben den Drink in der Hand und legen los.
All those drinks coming.
Charlie! Charlie!
I'm Lola, this
Charlie.
Is...
Yeah, I'm Charlie. Pete, what is it? What do you want? What? What? What is it? What?
Why are you so jumpy, huh? You know you're already dead, right?
Look, just leave me alone, okay? I make small talk about as well as I make balloon animals, so beat it.
Okay. Ich habe erstmal einen Schluck genommen. Das ist das Wichtigste.
Well, if I ever saw one.
Yeah, he's definitely a person of interest,
right.
But he's not giving
Tell
us much.
Tell me again.
Let's
How
question some
exactly
other
did you become the unquestioned Grand Emperor of Earth?
Oh, such a long story. My good friends Han, Indiana, and Richard Kimball were like arrested by the previous Grand Emperor Dick Deckard. Thankfully, a law had been passed to prevent gerrymandering, and I won the election in a landslide regardless. Yeah. Naturally, I banished the fallen king to Dinotopia.
Those are just movies Harrison Ford starred in.
Yeah, everyone always says I was handsomer, but there's definitely a resemblance. But all those movies and novels and children's toy lines, yeah, based on my life story.
And so as the Grand Sovereign of Terra Firma, your responsibilities are what exactly?
Oh, this and that. Mostly defending all of humankind from various plagues.
So how the Great Emperor of Earth die so young? Surely someone of such stature would have the resources to keep kicking at least until like 48.
You'd think that, wouldn't you? But unfortunately, I had a musculoskeletal disease since birth. I lost the fight with it at 33.
Sorry.
Don't be. My sister always says, you don't deserve anything in life but the ability to complain.
Excuse me, waitress. Could I have another martini?
I am not a waitress. I'm also not a woman. I don't know if you can see that.
Oh, pardon me, ma'am. I haven't been this twatted since the last work party at the sawmill. Sorry, I'm Eliza. Are you two part of the groom-to-be's stag show? I'm not sure who's part of the party and who's buying booze, you know?
No, we're auditing, but just because you brought it up and now I don't have to. Where are you from?
Yeah, actually, where are you from? I haven't seen you around.
A little town north of Betton Strange called, Solopia. Though you'd know it better as Shrewsbury.
Man, it's gotten really loud over here, Rikshasas. Do you want to maybe go somewhere a little more...
I'm good. It was nice meeting you.
God damn it! Well, that's my cue, losers. See you on the flip side.
Yeah, it's getting a little late. Does it get late here? I think I should be heading out, too.
Crap, Lola. Both of them. They smell like we're gonna have an electrical fire.
What does that mean?
Ultra fishy.
I told you to stop with those fucking obscure smell jokes. I'm not kidding you.
Seriously, though, Pete is kind of strange acting, but Greg was just lying to that demon just now. But Eliza is acting really weird, too, and nobody seems to know who she is.
God, this is all reminding me of something.
Ding, 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 ding! Distant memory bell! What could be ringing?
Good question, Mary! Maybe it's when Lola was hall monitor, nervous about talking to the taller boys. Or maybe it's when she told on Cynthia Lackey when Cynthia cheated on her algebra test. There's a lot of possibilities here. It's hard to pick just one.
Technical foul. Double tech. Automatic ejection. Drop off your jersey and hit the showers. Goodbye.
Hey, it wasn't my idea to show up in the first place, Pancakes. You're the one that remembered something. Want to know what it was? You were in the 10th grade, washing your jeans. Your dog had just been run over by your neighbor. And you were thinking that the world was shit and people were dung better. And now you're looking around this bar for someone who's probably dung better too. I mean, it must take a certain kind of cretin to sneak into hell, right? And now you're standing there, wondering if you're any better.
Actually, I was just wondering if I still had those jeans.
You do still have those jeans. They're in your closet. on top of the wish chest you prayed on to shrink 2 inches.
Fuck you, okay? Block her out, Lola. Come on. She's an undigested piece of cheese, right?
Den Sinn von dem Personal Demon habe ich noch nicht verstanden. Er ist nur da, um uns auf den Sack zu gehen, glaube ich, ne?
I couldn't bear to watch Father Christmas add more time to your sentence for wrongful prosecution.
Er ist einfach nur da, um zu nerven.
Don't say anything, I'm fine. I really think we should go after Greg, try to get a confession.
I don't know. Well, Isa seemed weirder to me. We could split up.
We're not splitting up, we're in a bar in hell. Just pick one.
Okay.
You want Eliza, I think Greg. Want to talk more to Greg?
Ich würde sagen, wir gehen... Mann, beide waren merkwürdig. Machen wir Eliza.
Yeah, Eliza really made my arm hair stand on end. Well, let's let Greg go and question her some more.
See you later, guys. Good to meet ya.
Okay, well, there goes the Emperor, so let's hope Eliza or whoever here is our person of interest.
Wir nehmen mal noch einen anderen Drink mit. Was gibt's denn hier so?
I'll take one, Ling Chi.
A Ling Chi, you got it.
Ling Ching, Ching Ching, Ling Chi. Okay. Oh. Ich hab gleich mal die Hälfte ausgesoffen. Das wollte ich ja nicht. Hoppala. So, wo ist denn... Was können wir denn hier noch machen?
What's this guy's deal?
Oh, Barry? Barry can never handle the sauce, so we always prank him. Honestly, I think the demons took it a little far this time. What, with crucifying him onto a dartboard? But funny's funny. Gaucha magaucha farfing nougat. Party animals deserve party hats.
Party hats? Is this like a clue fountain?
Or a waste of time. The guy has like 18 dicks and 13 vaginas drawn on him.
Sehr gut. Sehr gut. Wo ist Eliza?
Hey, Eliza?
Oh, yes? Forget something.
Why leave? Let's get to know each other. I wanna know more about you. You seem, interesting.
I guess I would be in this lot. Not that... I mean, Charlie seems entertaining enough. Oh, wow. What's that? Sorry. For someone who probably had a gerbil growing up.
Eliza, can you just answer one question for us? Why are you in hell?
I recall my dear old brother under the autumn light. When he was 4 and I was more, I pierced him with a knife.
Wunderbares Lied.
You're fucking insane. You killed your brother?
Lola.
No, your friend's pretty accurate there. I was born missing a certain capacity of reason. Some ducklings wouldn't think it fair me being here, what with my mental deformity. But I couldn't dampen it. It's like trying to not go to the bathroom, not fall in love. So who's really to blame if we're all paper dolls cut by God's hand? If he slipped a little with me. The sun rose the next morning like nothing happened. And in a way, nothing did.
Well, at least you know
who you are. Suff sprechen.
Milo. Sorry.
So, Shiloh?
Milo.
Can I
Shiloh, Milo.
Get your number?
He's a...
Yeah, new phone, but I think it's a 666-555. The three's in there somewhere.
I'll just look you up in the directory. Anyways, it's been a gas. I'm sure we'll bump into each other again. Forever's a long time.
Tja.
Well, that's just great, Milo. It's obviously not that crazy bitch who has your number now. What do you think you're gonna do with that, huh? The plan is to leave, not date.
And if the plan fails?
Oh, you're gonna dry hump a fucking whatever. The point is she's not a guy.
Well, I'm sorry.
Gutes Gespräch.
Maybe it was Greg. Who knows?
And I feel like we kind of used all the water from the dish rag in here.
Maybe not.
I don't know. We can walk around a bit, but I think we should reconnect with Fella. Just, you know, let him know what happened.
Haben wir es also verkackt, würde ich sagen. Aber bevor wir das endgültig aufgeben.
Hey, fellow hooligans, what are we watching?
The carnal malefactors are getting their asses handed to them by the virtuous pagans.
Huh, what's the score?
It's like soccer. The score doesn't matter until it does, but hey, at least it's boring.
Hiya.
Na, hier kriegen wir auch nichts mehr aus. Okay, er spricht you're sowieso nicht not, viel. Unser Jason. By any chance, are you?
Thanks for the stirring conversation.
Schnell noch den letzten Schluck mitnehmen hier.
No, I got two humans working on it. They're detectives, okay? Hey, how's it going? Any luck catching that creep? I'm gonna be off soon. About to just head out, because believe me, I am ready
wir
for my
gehen
shit
mal
to
zu
be over, you know?
Greg.
Yeah, he's a guy named Greg, so, you know how that goes.
Lola.
Greg? I was expecting, like, Samuel or something, but don't ask me why. Maybe because that's
mal sehen, ob wir richtig liegen.
Best not to think about it. Delinquency department? Yeah, oh, hi, Jenny, how you doing? Yeah, good. Anyways, we found the Waldo. Yeah, it's been a night. A meat pile named Greg. He's at Feisty's right now.
Oh. Da kommen sie schon, um ihn zu holen.
Yeah, you know, it took longer than I thought it really did. Thanks. Say hi to Adramalek for me. Okay, bye. Shit, I forgot he left her for his podiatrist.
What'll happen to,
Oh, nothing much. They'll probably take him and give him a stern talking to, you know, right before condemning them to eternity in the ninth circle. They'll be hacked into infinite pieces by multi-limbed feathered serpents who do not fuck around, let me tell you. I've seen him in action. Woo! You gotta wear a raincoat when you go down there for lunch.
Isn't that punishment a little disproportional to the, crime?
Not really. They've seen what shouldn't be seen by living eyes. God really does not appreciate frauds of any sort, you know. It's kind of a whole thing with him. Thanks a lot, guys. This is such a big help. I know you did it just for the invite, but when you get to the party, we should get that drink you promised me you would have with me. Sound good?
Yeah, most definitely. You helped us out here, like, more than you can imagine.
What the fuck? Are you serious? How could you, motherfuckers?
Just pretend you can't hear him.
I can hear you pretending you don't hear me, you giant asshole! I'm gonna get flayed here! All right, get out of here, you knuckleheads! Just drop my name at the entrance and they'll let you in. Thanks again, guys!
Tja, Greg ist es geworden. Wir haben unser Ziel erreicht. Wir haben unsere Einladung. Wunderbar, ob es der richtige war... wissen wir nicht. Oder doch? Wenn ja,
so,
schreibt's einfach in die Kommentare.
Talk about what just...
You know, Milo, I just don't want to, okay? I'm gonna take a mulligan on this one. I don't want to think about it, so I'm just not. There are some things that are just beyond. Like, I really like chocolate milk. I really like it. And I donated a lot of my time to homeless shelters and animal shelters and money to organizations, and so fuck it, okay? I'm gonna enjoy my chocolate milk without any pontificating about how the cows are sad and the workers are sad and the truckers that ship it are sad and how the agricultural industry is fucked up in countless ways. And so on. I am chocolate milking this.
We kinda did this, though.
Chocolate milking it.
Okay.
Okay. Also, wie gesagt, wir haben es geschafft. Ob es richtig war, schreibt es in die Kommentare, ob ich mit der Vermutung, dass es Greg war, richtig lag. Wir haben unsere Einladung für die Party. Zumindest eine. Mal gucken, ob wir die zweite dann auch noch brauchen. Das finden wir im nächsten Video raus. Ich danke euch wie immer fürs Zuschauen. Ich hoffe, ihr hattet Spaß dabei. Bis zum nächsten Mal. Ciao, ciao.